Our next assignment is to hunt a Tobi Kadachi. We should be able to find it in the ancient forest. One of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
Thank you.
hits like that repeatedly will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move.
You're just the awesomest.
Hunters of the Fifth, come see me. I've got an urgent quest.
Want something making?
All right. Oops. Hold nothing back.
Okay, time to wrap up defending the base.
That's the way it works here in the New World. capturing Zoramandarus.
Gather round, people. We have much to discuss. All our preparations are complete, and I have all of you to thank for working double time to make it happen. I'm especially impressed with the Fifth for hunting the Anjanath despite being new here. That's one less misery standing between us and capturing Zoramandarus. Well done. When will Zora reach the Great Ravine?
Precisely at daybreak.
Good. Let's run through the operation one last time, then. Our hunters will rendezvous on site. Once the beast appears, the operation will commence. We've built two barriers in the target's path. Your objective is to stop it at the first barrier, initially wearing it down with cannon. However, there is a chance it will break through. If so, we'll initiate the mounting phase of the operation. During this phase, we'll attempt to weaken it further, so that we'll make sure you hammer it as much as possible with cannons and ballista. They're there for a reason.
Affirmative, sir.
Technicians, make sure you do a final check on the equipment before we begin.
Yes, sir.
Quartermasters, conduct an inventory on our supplies. Research, we can't bring our quarry back to base. So take what you need and be prepared to conduct your research on site.
Don't worry, Commander.
Everything will be in order.
Keep your ears open during the... May the Sapphire Star light your way! Dismissed!
Wow! The big moment is finally here. I'm shaking up a storm here. How about you?
Ha ha ha!
help him.
Work faster, you slack
jaw! Alive!
Quite a sight. Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The Second Fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander!
So?
We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains.
To your posts now!
Use the cannons and ballistae. Wear the beast down! If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp!
Now! Hold nothing back!
Caution!
from the ballista when you're ready. Now.
This is where it really counts, partner. You can do it.
Now. We're on its back, old man. Give us some orders.
Find the magma cores on Zora's shell. Those are its weak points. So if you attack them, it'll wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma! It's spewing out of those cores! up in the sky!
Oh no! Hunters, you need to get up under Zora Magnaros' shell right now!
A monster! Some unknown monster has appeared on Zora Magnaros' shell!
Ballista team, get ready to provide support! Hunters, under Zora's back, now!
Ballista team, acknowledged!
Alright, gather around. Let's get council underway. First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it breached the Great Ravine, we've lost...
However,
I've got some good news from the tectonic movement. That fissure is our ticket.
There's no point. We exhausted our supply. Even if we did track it down, there's no way we'd be able to pull off it.
Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the...
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are...
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the Guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision.
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other... Hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed.
Hey, partner. Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along. We made it! Let's start by finding a way forward. I think we can get through if we head this way. Zora Magdaros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down. I'm guessing there's something pretty important on the other side.
No way!
Look at this massive fissure it made! This is the power of an Elder Dragon. We gotta be careful not to fall here. Think we're getting close? race you down there. Come on, this way. You awake? I don't know where we are. Doing a careful expedition into the Coral Highlands sounds like a good idea to me. Hey, partner! Nothing can stop us. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mounted the monster. Now's your chance to topple it. Okay, it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up. Thank you.
Bright Moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
An incredible ecosystem. Have you ever seen anything like this? Has anyone? Come on, let's go exploring. Hey, partner. I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. Sounds like the research base has a new guest. Want to go back and check in? And maybe grab something to eat?
Yo. Oops. Wanna get going?
Balloons, the sky, all of this is amazing.